Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? So, I got a few things. First of all, I had about two videos worth of footage on a card, and I accidentally deleted all of it, so you guys are going to be a couple videos short. Unfortunately, that's my fault. I've always got to delete a bunch of footage at some point in my year. That's just a thing that I do. But today was a very interesting day. I'm already back. I've already done everything that you're about to see. But we went out on a little charter doing some fishing that I'd never done before. We didn't know what we were going to be targeting. When we got there, the guy told us right now Sheepshead was our main target, and we're also going to go after some spotted sea trout. Unfortunately, we did not run into any sea trout, but we did catch some pretty cool stuff, so I hope you guys enjoy this. Stay tuned, and let me know if you like it.
They have these what they call drop tanks. They're about 800 pounds or something like that. They're 800
pound fuel, so. Key West Express, it uses about
8 morning. Oh, you can get it. I just get 39.
It's small.
Wherever
it is. Yeah.
Yeah, you get in probably around lunchtime.
Here we go. Got a towel here.
Gus is like, I'm here.
Bring your rod up. Bring your rod up. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Holy crap.
Fish on!
That is a tanker.
Ready?
Walk to his house and go to work with him.
That's your dad?
Yeah, my dad's awesome. Kept it off the back of his house. Pretty nice one to live.
Here we go. That's not big.
Pretty keeper. It's not as big as his now, but.
It's good.
There we go.
Got one.
Yeah. Not big. It's not a trout. Yeah.